personally, I would still go for that sort of violence, but it wouldn't be such a big issue. Can we go on from there?
Thank you.
little bit so you can have a little look around, and then off you go again. Do you know what I mean? Cool. Just do the from there. Stand quietly and pretend. And when you get louder, lovely sense of having that back up. There's just, I don't think, to my taste, you're not clear enough about the balance between melody and accompaniment, and that you need more melody with accompaniment. And I think you need to use the accompaniment more to create a sense of sustained notes growing in the dialogue. You've got a really lovely feel for it. For me, the biggest thing that you need to do to improve your general playing is to sit up and breathe and relax. Because you were saying, it's just like sitting in a chair. You can sit in a chair, you know, for hours, like that. And then people, and then what is that? It's just fingers. The rest of your body can be completely disengaged. But I've seen, I had a student who, as he lifted his arm to the guitar, he'd do this. Pull his chin, and he didn't have much in the first place, but, and he looked at the floor. And then he strangled himself. He didn't really get lightheaded while he was playing. And his physical response to doing that was